Hey everybody, HMV here. Playing more Just Cause, and it's been a while. Don't think I've been playing without you. I haven't. I have quite literally not opened the game before last night when I when I was playing on Twitch. Don't worry, it was a test and I didn't really know what I was doing.
Thank you for everything you're doing, Rico.
You're welcome.
Hey, watch it.
My checkpoint is down here. That's the shotgun training course. I don't know where I'm supposed to be. If we look at the map here and zoom in on completely the wrong place. I need to be down on the shore, I guess. So I do need to be where this thing is. But anyway, I'm going to be playing this game more now. Because not that I'm getting sick of Darkest Dungeon, I just, I've been playing it a lot, so I don't really need to play it more than I am. So let's watch this cutscene and I'll talk more when I get out.
This was never part of the conversation, Sheldon.
Well, it is now a part of the conversation, Mario.
I'm not.
I apologize, son.
What happened?
I see you found the rebel ship.
Well, you know my pilot Crashy says we should all do our part.
We
you
should.
Know me, humanitarian of the year for any year.
Right.
It's true. Why, just now I brokered a deal with the rebels. See, you saved them. They helped me. I help you travel from place to place. Thank you, Sheldon.
Yes.
You are welcome, son. You are welcome.
What the hell was that, you and Sheldon?
He gave me the comm link. He gave us all comm links. He said they were gifts.
Okay.
He lied to me.
He saw we couldn't win. This is our revolution, but he owns us.
Mario. I know Tom Sheldon. I worked with him for years, but you are a friend. You need to tell me the truth.
I'm sorry. I dragged you into this.
You better be.
I forgive you.
Because I'm a good guy.
Oh!
Always cover yourself, amico.
Oh, amusing. All wet. Come.
My cell phone has no insurance.
Barbarian scrap is stored there.
Getting rid of it will hit him where it hurts. I'll check it out.
Great things are afoot. The possibility for excruciating death is very high.
Hey!
For you, that is. The Ravello is now the most dangerous man on planet. I need my Bavarium scanner. Meet my contact at Vigilator Nord.
Okay, Bavarium scanner. Bavarium is the oil in this game, apparently. We're probably going to have to blow it all up at the end. For the good of all mankind. It is, after all, a just cause.
I know that guy. It looks like his boat is stuck. Can you help him?
No, why are we doing it if they just keep...
He's a nice
seriously?
Guy, Fratre.
Just season after season.
Sure, we'll help this guy's boat.
Rico, the sea is angry today, my friend. Can you be a pal and get us back to the water?
Sure. Will this work?
Thanks, Rico. I won't forget this.
You better not.
Hey, Rico, you can use flares like the one he just gave you to call in my boys to take you across the island. Quick, easy. You can even get a siesta in, too.
Fast travel.
Yeah, let me give you a ride to Manaea. It's a lot closer to Vigilator Nord.
Okay. Fast travel to Manaea. I keep wanting to right-click and drag, because that's what Darkest Dungeon does. Okay, so then we right-click. Fast travel. That was pretty easy. It was a lot easier than trying to find a way to get over there myself. Oh, mission completed. Okay. That's kind of weird. Fast travel ability unlocked. Okay. Where exactly am I going here? Though?
Rico, meet my contact Luch at Vigilator Nord. He can help you find Bavarium scanner.
Okay, where's Vigilator Nord? There it is. Okay. So I guess we'll just place a waypoint here. And hit escape, because that doesn't get you out of it. Okay, let's do some flying here. Come on, let me hit that. There we go. Oh, this is where it gets scary. Now, we've been all around here, so we should not have too many problems with the bad guys through here. But anyway, while we're flying, I guess I can talk to you about this. Yeah, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to only, I'm not going to really have the intro and the outro and everything in the episodes. I'm just going to record when things are fun, unlike now. I'll record when things are fun, and I'll splice them all together, and I'll just release whenever I have, you know, half an hour's worth of stuff. And, that should be good. That should give me the opportunity to play, and do the boring things, and then give you guys something fun to watch when there's something fun going on. I'll go ahead and do this mission though with you on, and then I will just kind of do what I just said. I'm so good at YouTube. I am awesome.
Hey.
Hey.
Are you Luch? That depends. Who's asking? Demas said.
Oh. I am Luch.
Rico.
A vigilator north is across the bay. Mm. You're looking for Dima Scanner, right?
See.
Too bad. That is needle in one very large haystack. Good luck. You'll need it.
Thanks, Luch.
Hey. Gotta be honest, right?
Apparently he wants me to take this boat. I think I'm not going to. Reach over there. I like being able to... Whoa! I like being able to grab onto...
Dima, what's the scanner look like?
Not large. Handheld device. Inconspicuous to avoid detection. Not helpful when lost. Check out... shipping container in base.
Okay. So he wants me to force open this thing over here and go to the base. Okay. I'm not like paying attention to any of the bad guys. Okay, how do I force this open? I guess I probably have to like actually do something. Okay, so let's do this. And then... That was easy.
It's not in here.
It's not in here. Okay, apparently I can't force that one open. Hey, you! Where did you come from? Okay. Let's try forcing this one open. I still know there's a helicopter there. Are they gonna shoot at me? No.
Nothing here either.
Nothing here. Okay, where's the other shipping container you want me to check out? Ow! I don't even know what happened. What did I hit? And I can't grapple at all while I'm underground. Or underwater, I should say. Oh, I see. There's just a whole bunch of shipping containers. That's not what I wanted. Okay, I'm apparently stuck forever now. Oh! What the H was that? Did that guy just, like, shoot at me and then kill himself? Okay. Let's get back up. And I can't grapple up there. I guess it's too far away. Okay, you guys. I guess there's nobody on these guns. Who is shooting at me? That boat is. Okay, I'm not doing well. Okay. Now are we good? Are we all good here? While I'm here, I might as well blow these things up. I could do that with these guns and save my ammo. Oh, I like these. That satellite dish while we're here. I don't know what I'm blowing up. Oh. I wonder if I can hit that oil rig. Apparently not, no. Okay, that's all I can do from here. Okay, there are shipping containers up there. Whoa! Okay. There's a helicopter there. There we go. I like that I don't have to, like, do anything. Yeah, I changed my key binding so I wouldn't have that same problem I had before. It seems like it'd be a waste to not destroy all this stuff. These look very destroyable. Nice. There's a shipping container over here. So let's force it open. I didn't have to go through this whole animation to to go underneath the helicopter and all that stuff. I'm trying to destroy the SAM site because it's shooting missiles at me. Is he dead now? Yeah, he's dead. This stuff while we're here. It'd be a shame to waste the opportunity, as I said. Go ahead and take another helicopter. Oh, there's a tank down there too. That would come in handy. Okay, so destroy this car. I need to check inside that container too. I feel like I should take this, what? This should be mine. Okay. Now that I've taken care of the bad guys, nothing in here? Force open. I need to force open one over here, too. Okay, you guys are getting annoyed. Okay. Oh, you want to play? Who's shooting me? Okay, this is no fun. Whoa! That was awesome! I don't even know what just happened there, but I loved it. Okay, there's another shipping container up here. Okay, now where did I go? Okay, grab on this. Okay, I need to think about what I'm doing. Get in this helicopter. I want to destroy this. This looks really important to destroy. He shot me out of the sky. Okay, let me collect myself here. Not in here. There's a satellite. Okay. Okay, there's one more crate, and guess what? I bet it's in there. Hey, look at that.
I found it.
Good.
Dima.
Very small.
You need to put the scanner on one of the three grates at Chimaleo. The device will detect traces of refined Bavaria.
Okay. Should I maybe take this helicopter over there? Okay, where am I going? Where actually am I going? I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Oh, I need to reach this. Okay. Am I facing that at all? Where am I? Okay, I'm here. I need to turn left and look inland. And I should see the reach thing. There it is. Okay. That's not what I wanted.
Recon, my reading shows scanner is unstable. Maybe damaged. May explode.
Oh, great.
You must hurry.
We really need to talk about your designs, Dima.
Yeah, I found that this little trick here that I'm doing with the parachute and then the wingsuit is a very good one. Just parachute to get up.
I need that scanner, amigo. Whoever controls Bavarium controls Medici. And you know, with that scanner, I bet I could even convince the agency to give more for help to the rebels.
See what I can do, Sheldon.
Wait, do I have to choose between Sheldon and the other guys? Whoa, that was a shriek.
You are spotted. Soldiers are inbound, Rico.
I'll take care of them.
Ow. I'm just wingsuiting, don't worry about it. Just ignore me, I'm just a tourist. Whoa! I totally lost control there. There we go. We should have a nice clear shot now. They've lost visual on me.
All right, I'm here.
Good. Plant scanner on Grate near Mirsa's silo. The refined Bavarium is detected. Tiravelo may have developed weaponized Bavarium warhead.
Okay, so we wanted to plant the scanner. Down here. That's not what I wanted to do. I don't know what you want me to do. Reach the grate. I'm at the grate. Okay, I just had to attach to the grate. Oh, the grate! I thought they were saying the crate. That's kind of funny. Oh, it exploded. I think it's gonna, go kabooge. No? Apparently nobody's shooting at me anymore.
I know just what to do with that ruined scanner.
Clear my heat.
I've got the scanner, Sheldon. Where are you?
Good job, Rico. I knew you'd come through for me. Hey, let's meet up and celebrate at Cafe Francesco. I hear tell they make one mean Pinelli Campulio. Oh boy.
Return to Sheldon. Seriously? Ow. It wants me to clear my heat. How am I supposed to clear my heat if I don't return, if I have to return, also return to Sheldon? I don't understand why I just lost. Lost my heat yet? I think the answer is no. If I sit up here, am I just gonna be safe now? And where is Sheldon? I'm up here, right? No? I don't know where I am. I'm right here. It said to return to Sheldon, and then it was okay once I did this. I don't know, I'm just waiting for my heat to go off. Maybe it'll then tell me what to do. The game could explain itself a little bit better, that's all I'm saying. There we go. Okay, so let's head on back over here. Choose between Sheldon and my friend, but apparently I'm doing both, which is cool by me. Okay, where is Sheldon? He's right here.
Well, well, well. Look who's here. Sheldon. I truly believe you want to create a stronger, more loving world.
I agree.
Here's your Bavarian skin.
Thanks for coming by.
Oh no, Sheldon's mad at me. Okay.
Hey, Rico. You're going to like this.
What am I going to like?
What now, Mario?
One of the Ravello scientists may be defecting.
Ah, good news. Finally. Meet me in Lantuina, and stay out of sight until I get there.
No problem. I'm a master of subtlety.